is a good start to our season, beating a team that went to NCAA last year. Got a strong start, and now we're going to go get Cleveland State on Sunday and hopefully be 2-0 by the end of the weekend,
which is what we need. And we had good communication all over the field. I was really happy with the way everyone played, and the freshmen stepped up to the plate that time, and obviously the returners did their job as well.